How you doing, everybody? Today I'm going to be showing you a way to mod Dark Souls 2 that will not get you VAC banned, I promise you. It is called Sweet Souls FX, and it makes the game a lot darker, and it makes the colors a lot richer. So what you need to do right now is get WinRAR. If you don't have that, just type it in WinRAR. I might post a link for it. I don't know. It's just so easy to get. And then you're going to want to go up to this site right here, Nexus Mod, and you can either search Sweet Souls Sweet FX preset, or you can just, you know, click on the download. So once you have that downloaded and you have WinRAR installed, just right click on this, and I'll see here, I'll zoom in a little bit, I guess. Or maybe not. Hang on a second. All right. So you want to right click on this and go extract, and bam, you have it. So we're going to zoom back out one. There we go. And we're going to click on this. This is important now. When you get it, you'll see it like this. Click on this again. Go into this folder right here. All of this stuff right here, as you see it, just go ahead and copy in it, all that. Just Control A, copy it, and then Control C. Okay. Or you can just drag, click over it, and then just copy. Right click, copy. Whatever you want to do for your method, okay? Now, what you want to do then is you want to go to your game, local disk, that's where I have mine saved. You just want to find it in Steam. So mine's in program files, and then I'm looking for Steam right now. Steam apps, common, Dark Souls 2. Now this is important, you need to go into game, and this is where you will paste it. Just paste it right here, just like this. And as you see, when I go to paste it, it's going to ask me, hey, you already have this here, dork. Do you want to go over it again? Sure. And ask me if I want to do it for the shaders and all that. And there we go. I have that done. That is it. Now I'm going to show you some gameplay footage of it up and going, and you will see how it looks. You will see that once you're in game, this is going to be it. I'm going to pick this file here because I can go almost anywhere with this one. I believe I left off in Black Gulch just to give you an idea of the darkness. Sometimes I do have a minor hiccup here and there. Yep. Now if you'll see this darkness, you can't, I don't even know how far I can go. I think I can see the drop off there. Well, that's the giants, they're down there, they're buttered. Alright, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna bust a flame butterfly out here. And you can see, look at everything. Get off with that. I already killed those guys that were there. This is a new game plus plus, so this might take me a bit to kill these guys, but I want to get back over to the other spot here. As you see, this area is actually pretty well lit up with all the green crap all over the place. It's kind of a drag that it's there, but it is what it is. And we're just going to run. And I'm going to go to another area where you can better see the lighting effects. No, no, just the spot. I believe this is a spot that they might have showed during E3. It'll give you an idea of just how dark this is and how nice everything looks. I think it looks pretty damn nice, personally. We're gonna go down. A couple minor frames drop there. I wonder if these guys are gonna cause me problems. They look like they are. Really? Really? Okay, guys. That's not fun. That's not funny. Stop that now. Stop that. Wow, I'm dropping. Why is the FPS going nuts? Oh god, I'm dead. Okay. Now, if they'll let me go down there, damn it. Alright, so I'm gonna go down here. It's dropping, like, it's down to 30 frames per second right now because I'm recording. But most of the time it's at a steady 60. Now you can see that guy, you can still see in this tunnel, but it is a lot darker than it normally is, and you can miss a lot of details this way. Always use a mace or something like that against these guys, because otherwise it's just ridiculous. They'll wreck you. Well, like that guy was going to wreck me anyways, but... Give me that Sunny D, that glowy Sunny D. There we go. Where's the other guy at? Where'd he go? Over here? I thought I saw two of them. So I can't even see the other guy. Okay. Oh, there he is. All right. But it really makes the game a lot darker and a lot more colorful. It's nowhere near as drab as it used to be. There's light right here, and I wonder why there is light right there. I guess it's because it's the immediate light that's always with your character, no matter how dark it gets. I mean, Dark Souls 1 did have this, but it was to a smaller extent. But anyways, all you do is just dump those files in. And if you want to get back to regular, just what I like to do when you want to convert it back is just copy and paste those files back over it again, and then they'll be highlighted. And, you know, just overwrite, and they'll be highlighted, and then just delete, and then boom, they're gone. Just like that. No big deal. That's all there really is to it. So I hope you enjoyed. Enjoy it. It is pretty good. I mean, this is outside right here, so it should be brighter. Yeah, dropped again to 30 FPS, but again, only when I'm recording does it ever do this. When I'm not recording, it does not do this, but it's pretty bad for, I don't know, the hit that it does take. I'll give it that. It is noticeable. So I don't know if I'll be recording in this, but as to play in, it's just fantastic to play in. So I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.